looked like, but fully equipped. All the drums, Mike Horton.